If you have an error 5 showing up on the display of a jack motor, go into the settings by pressing the P. Press the P again until you get the N. It's supposed to be an M, but it comes up and looks more like an N. Press the S, and basically what you need to do is remove the 1 and deactivate the needle positioner. So press S twice so that the symbol goes to 0. Press P, and that should remove the E5 error on the display.